Hi, we're here at Travelist today, a 5-year-old DBSS project close to Clementi Central. Hi, I'm Jin. I'm walking over from the car park along this sheltered walkway when I'm going to show you this beautiful 3-bedroom unit that's just MOP. Come, let's go up. Hello. So this is where you welcome your friends into this stylish and cozy home. You can really feel the breeze here. Come on in, your home starts from here. Before I introduce the rest of the house, let me show you my favorite part of this home, a decked up balcony which you normally see in condominiums. Right, with this kind of open space, you can really have the gardens of your dreams, or you can have a fresco dining option, or even the cozy corner for reading. No west sun, north facing direction, bright and windy as you're greeted with nice cross winds. Good ventilation while you get to relax and de-stress after a long day. Looking at the greenery landscape, you're overlooking the Firefly Park on the left, and you have the Ulu Pandan Park connector on the right. Clementi MRT station is at the back of the block, and you're just approximately 7 minutes walk there. We have 3 primary schools, namely Nan Hua Primary School, Clementi Primary, and Pei Tong Primary, all within 1 kilometer radius. From a bird's eye view, the 340-story blocks come together to form the letter Z. This layout may come from a designer's meticulous consideration for the residents, that we will be able to enjoy the beautiful scenery of the surroundings from your house. So coming back into the unit, is this feature brick wall that's always been a popular choice by many. Whether you like it minimalist or modern living, having a white colour brick wall is safe and definitely a smart option. And yes, the owners have actually shifted the position of the TV from there to here to allow a clear pathway from the balcony. So talking about these 2 common bedrooms, the best way to transform its functionality for your needs is through a versatile door. So the owners have replaced this wall with a bifold door so that you can close it up if you need more privacy, or you can open it up if you need more space. So this is the master bedroom, well ventilated and overlooking a nice greenery view. The owner had a king's bed here previously and still have space to accommodate a mattress for their children. And on the right of the feature wall, they have made a display shelf. Basically, you get lots of storage space, not forgetting the additional cabinets and feature wall. We've come to the end of our home tour, so if you're keen to make this unit yours, make an appointment with our listing realtor Joan for an exclusive viewing, and she'll help to work out the financial calculations for you to own this home. Thank you for your time, and hope to see you here soon.